General de Gaulle and Eamon de Valera met at the Irish president's home in Phoenix Park. The meeting came shortly before the French ex-leader returned home at the end of his holiday. They looked almost like brothers as they strolled through the grounds. In fact, both men have quite a lot in common. They have played a large part in shaping the history of their respective countries. The meeting proved a field day for cameramen. It was their first official opportunity to photograph the general in Ireland.